nice shots today, this is there.
Good.
Well, I was just saying, Chris, you know, sort of paying $1 million for a 100-year-old villa is what it is.
No, and I often wonder how do people actually get into property there now? It must be a lot of leverage off their parents' property.
I don't know. I think you're in debt forever, are you?
But if,
3 million.
Well, that's right. You only realise the profit when you sell it.
And then where do you go live?
Yeah.
They can all come retire down here.